Today, Sierra Circuits unveiled a new technology that we think will revolutionize PCB design. All the issues that designers have faced with manufacturing their design, those are all done and over. CATLAM, in a nutshell, is a different way to make a circuit board. No more etching at all. With 1 mil tracing space, a simple electrolysis process, and it gives you enough copper to perform basic PCB functions. All of the technologies in lasering the trenches of where you want your tracing pads to be, and then we electrolysis plate inside those trenches, and you're done.
The most exciting part of the CATLAM to me is that I can start to design coplanar transmission lines with controlled impedance. This is no more expensive than any of the other more traditional additive features such as embedded passives. And that in itself is probably my most excited part of this.
What I like the most about CATLAM is that I think it reduces a bunch of processes in the circuit board manufacturing, and it enables some of the great attributes of advanced laser processing technology. So this gives circuit board a chance to catch up to what laser can do.
So we launched CATLAM for PCB designers. None other than the best trade show for that is PCB West. We had a very intimate setting. A close-knit group of PCB designers came, and in the beginning, people didn't know what to expect. They're like, okay, everyone says they have something new. And then by the end of the presentation, they're like, wow, this is groundbreaking.
Engineers, designers were excited. And we are going to work with them, create a users group so that we can take all their input and try to start improving the features that they are interested in.
Sierra Circuits is an innovative supplier and willing to take the risk to identify a potential need and create something that could be revolutionary for the industry. That's what we need. We need that. We need companies like Sierra Circuits to step up and take it to the next level and create this technology that drives the future.
What wasn't possible is now very possible. Whatever that you've had misconceptions about manufacturing in the past, throw them away, start from scratch, and innovate something fantastic. We're super excited about CATLAM, and we can't wait to see what the industry does with it.